I am back for a favorites video. The first thing that's really exciting, and I got excited when I saw this at Target, it's like the new display section. They're the Sally Hansen Miracle Gel Nail Polishes. Basically, it's gel nails that you can do at home and you don't need an LED light. So you can buy them individual, the individual color, or you can get the starter pack that comes with the Miracle Gel Top Coat. So right now I'm wearing Creme de la Creme, and I'm not gonna show you up close because my nails look jacked up, and it's not because the nail polish isn't good, it's because I was rushing and I didn't let it dry completely. But anyways, from a distance, it looks good, right? It hasn't chipped at all, and I've been wearing it for about a week now. With regular nail polishes, my nails usually chip within the second day. The other color I have is in Street Fair. I love soft, muted colors. And this is a color I could wear all year round and it just fits. Next favorite is also new at the drugstore. It's L'Oreal's new Voluminous Mascara. It's the Miss Manga. And I saw Candy Johnson do a review on this several months ago and I was sold. So when I saw it at the drugstore, I picked it up, tried it for myself, and she was right. It does not smudge at all and it really volumizes your lashes, because I do not have any lashes. I'm like your typical Asian, really thin, sparse. Another drugstore item, and as you can see, I really did enjoy these lashes this month, but they're the Kiss Lashes in number 11, and I got the 5-pack. I believe I bought this at Walmart. Usually I get like the Ardell lashes, the Demi Wispies, and those are pricey. They're like $3 to $4 each. And this pack was like $11 and it came with 5, and it looks exactly like the Demi Wispies. And I just realized that they're 100% human hair. I'm addicted to lashes. I really don't need to buy more, but I would buy another pack because these are like the best. I just like the shape of it, how it flares out. So next beauty fave, this is not new at the market, I don't think, but it's new for me and it's the only powder I've been wearing since I bought it. It's the Rimmel London Stay Matte Powder, and I have it in shade Silky Beige. I believe they have just a few shades, but this shade matches me so well. And I've had a lot of lazy days lately where I don't want to wear foundation. What I've been doing lately is taking the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind, which is, by the way, the best concealer of life. So what I've been doing lately is just putting this underneath my eyes, around my nose, and then spots wherever I have red acne scars. And then I take a big powder brush, swirl this around, and then set, and I'm good. My skin still looks natural with it, and I have oily combo skin. It doesn't make my skin look cakey even when I touch up throughout the day. My next favorite, but this is a blush I got from Shannon, also known as ShanXO here on YouTube. We just swapped several months back, and I can't remember if she said this was drugstore or if it were high-end. I just know it's not something you could buy in the States. The brand is called Art Deco, and it's a bronzing glow blusher. This is one of her favorite blushes. It looks awesome on her, and I have a little deeper skin tone compared to her, and I think this blush looks great on me, and it's very forgiving. It gives me a really pretty iridescent glow, and it's beautiful. I mean, it's a mix of peach and pink and bronze. It's really pretty, and I have it on today, so I've been loving this blush actually more than a month, but yeah, thanks Shannon if you're watching. Next is actually a product I didn't really pick out for myself. This is something my mom purchased during the Bath & Body Works yearly sale or half yearly sale, I don't know, but she went online shopping, bought a bunch of like $2 lotions and body washes, and this happened to be one of them, the Wild Citrus Sunflower. You know what, I really suck at describing scents. Always, so I'm just gonna read it here. Smooth over skin and enjoy the fragrance of our exclusive Wild Citrus Sunflower, a sunny blend of sparkling clementine, cheerful sunflowers, and luscious white nectarine. Ooh, yeah, it's like floral and fruity. I don't know if it's a limited edition scent. It probably is, most likely it is. I love it, it's like perfect spring, summer scent. And last isn't beauty related, it's fashion, but kind of similar category. They are my Tory Burch wedges. This is the only Tory Burch item I own, but this was actually a gift from my husband Benji, and he surprised me on this wonderful date night about a week and a half ago, and I was so surprised that he picked out these shoes. But then at the same time, I'm not surprised because Benji is, he's like a classy man and he knows timeless pieces. I absolutely love these shoes. Number one, they're so comfortable. And I own a pair of expensive heels. My Louboutins are my most expensive shoes ever. I just cannot walk in them. It's unbearable. And I'm all about comfort. So I felt so confident walking in them. And I think also I love it because it has the gold metal and the little bows in the front. I believe Benji bought these at Nordstrom. So that's it for my favorites. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please thumbs up if you did. So that's it for my July favorites. I will link everything down below in the description box. Most of the items I mentioned today you could find at like the drugstore or Target or whatnot, except obviously not the shoes. But yeah, I'll try to link everything down below. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.